Hi everyone, welcome back to How to Fix Online. Are you not receiving your Bereal notification today on your mobile device? Then you've landed in the correct place. Simply watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel if you've not yet. Press the notification bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. If your notification on Bereal is not working, then there is a simple fix for that. Simply go open up your settings from your mobile device and once you do that, search for Bereal by scrolling at the bottom, and once you find the application in the app list, tap it on in order to reach to this page. Here, you can allow necessary access to the application from your mobile device. Tap on the notifications option and make sure that the toggle button right next to allow notifications is tapped on. Once you allow this, you might be able to solve your notification issue on Bereal. If that still does not work, simply tap open your Bereal app, log into your account, and tap on your profile picture at the top right hand corner. Click on the three dots right at the top right one more time, and tap on Help at the bottom. Tap Contact Us, and then select Become Beta Tester option. Tap on Download Beta Version at the bottom. If you are using iPhone, then you'll need to install Test Flight first in order to become a beta tester. Simply go ahead and download the application and you might be able to solve your notification issue on Bereal. If nothing else works out, you can simply uninstall Bereal application from your mobile device. Tap Hold Bereal app from the app drawer and tap on Remove app. From the pop-up displayed, tap on Delete app, and once you delete your application, go ahead and re-download the application on your mobile device and launch open the app to see if that fixes the issue. Those were some of the fixes you could try out if you are not being able to receive Bereal notification on your iPhone. I hope the tutorial was helpful to you. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll be back soon with more videos like this. Thank you for watching.